ye mo bi biara akwa ba once again ne ba ye feed kesi so ye Pinners TV na any da any reporter right here on this particular platform sir Professor Benue happens to be the University of Ghana law lecturer some few weeks and a few months been on papi yekunia yaya. We all know the story and the history behind his death. The whole thing was the man was actually killed, he was murdered because a bra ebu ni puno ni mne ihu no nti no eye adofo ni busu afo your imagine say ba pay ehu no de bia no poso we ko sku ehu no nti ehu ni de ebe pe ni cha kwan nti e cha kwan a ni cha kom ko pe no eno mko bu ni pom ko bu ni puna ba pay e da obeto hwe san na papa ni da ho na it clearly tells you say yesi e bia na wa dana ibi wa femi wa na sibia na oyare because omu bie po omu bupu nom o omu bupu nom call them wa papi na ese ye de ahoma chiche ni nsa asan de cloth achiche na no asan de cloth asin ni num de ntoma asin ni num ese mude nwi no e na ohwe ni kon ni ni chia ase ye de iron rods bia bona oda hwa ase wewu e na ohwe the room surroundings no kra na it clearly tells you said there was a struggle and aso ni obi atentam ansa na pay a few na police for by e no e no mka say no looking at the scenario of this thing but the man himself enyese be a natural death it was a homicide and as it was a murder our police for no e ka say they are going to get to the bottom of this to make sure say any person who is found culpable in this case will be brought to justice and as it will be brought to book. Following this, you know, police for quickly they established their investigation on mobile out. There was a spare key of to Professor Benet's bedroom, and that spare key to Professor Benet's bedroom, you know, there's only one person who had it, even confirm mobia, but cleaner, you know, any gunman, they were able to get that key. So the suspect said they used that key to enter the room and do the thing because we almost unlocked it down. And I'm quiet, I didn't know. They finished, they locked the door, and then they left. So Osha, it was people who knew Professor Benet, who knew his dealings, and who were around him. Yeah, Chi Aman for me and son, eight initially, a Chi Gardner cleaners too, and a Gardner Bako. And a five other suspects in the police for it said they knew something about it. But each, you know, they led the five people, they billed them on Mukoye because the courts and the police established it. Even though they knew Professor Benet, they didn't have any hand in his death. But three people, a cleaner, the cleaner is soon in the gun number, they are still in the police custody. Now, winner, through the interrogation, police for bar, as Becker said, one of the cleaner, if any, James Nana Wamba, he has confessed to the crime. Our patcher said, or no, any coon, Professor Benet, and as he actually organized or mastermind the whole thing to take Professor Benet's life, according to James Anna Wamba, he see an Indrami report say we will know. Now our patcher said the whole deal was to go and steal Professor Benet. No kuviano, kuviani phones, kuviani sika no ma kobet. The man no mura dem na papa no on peso be give in. Don peso be give in on peso on your mo e hamsona one accomplice or then you call tam iron rod. And the shin you come as a panel or the shin you come for our pan panini 60 plus or top form. Say mujun yun nisa na papa efa suye any daniel report right on this particular platform say nipa na o confess to this crime na only me amount for no mukan wo mku disabon yi no James na Wamba information e kan sa any daniel say he has died in the police hospital. Now the initial report which came was that this particular man he was sick and he was rushed to the police hospital and nobody said ne ho fa no ne ho ay sisisi ni ade ntedi ko police hospital kra no they took him to ICU, that's the intensive care unit, and the oxygen cry is seen. So, but the man or this young man who was accused of this crime, he confessed himself, you know, went to me and leave it up. But they say, went to me and Tanase, he died. Now, following this, I know pay you a new update on Mami Abekas or Mami Kase. This particular thing which happened to his son, you know, it's not just a mere coincidence. His son was healthy, his son was strong, and on top of it, his son was innocent. Now, mami, chima, a choir, and the band of Faswi, and Muya Rema. Basically, what she's saying is that the son was poisoned. According to the woman, in her own words, or patches, say, you're poisoning the band. Now, this is the account of the woman. Mami, boss, mami, call one of the issues which is emanating from this particular case. And patches, say, in some APP, this particular case. No. Me no ka say no woman no e dey abetuja say ne ban ya poison according to him no ne bano just last week Friday and na okosha ne bano e wo police cells on ne bano kasaye kama just say according to on ne bano kasaye the sun was so much war the sun was sorry on ne bano okuhu ne bano last week Monday rather no fan chami last week Monday nye last week Friday last week Monday no kuhu ne bano to okuhu ne bano on ne kasaye ne bon komo esa maniska e kacha ne bano se bibia bi yi so they were in high hopes everything will go on war and say everything will be war but or by you know one thing the banning can be ma or see the only time that she heard of the sun again was when or no James Nana won banning a girl from any war or conosco sra yeah James are we know police station no who say no I said no home fan it's the girlfriend kind of bomb or mamina man yes Eyekuma oba no ho fa no se ni se na eko ono si okay they will work on it inte ho na one thing ne banin ke biem ko pim se eye ene da no pa na police for eba ni fie be ka che ne se ne ba newu na according to woman no se ni own investigation ni dia wate no pa che se ebra na James e was sells ho no obi e de fried rice e ko ma no na fried rice e de ko ma no no according to the woman no e odi sa fried rice ni we pe na ne ban e start say all complaining all of a sudden, the band who bears she be very serious, and the band be very crying. Attention was not given to the child. Now, according to the woman, the fried rice that they gave to the son, it was laced with poison, which means that the poison, if you man, there was a hidden agenda, according to the woman, to eliminate the son by force. Or genuine on TRC. It was this fried rice near the man the panel immediately after that fried because the band is saying will be an one tunnel. The one you're doing, adding a core quarter. He didn't call court to an accomplice, no crown, he didn't call hospital because no, he's strong. He told him that he was okay. And he was okay. A band is saying that all of a sudden, this guy will feel so much sick all because he ate a fried rice. And after eating that fried rice, no, he went to the hospital and he didn't call ICU, police hospital, intensive care unit. Emma, boy, he's training. Now, the woman who said he made allegations say, on any band, kasaye several times, a bra kissing in a basso. Now the banner can see me chain. Answer no more patches said the banner James and I won banner. I win the pictures on the screen. This guy himself is a breadwinner. Or a breadwinner, me can't breadwinner or no, and a cop back and all this car a beefy near the other patches are one by two. This is the now one banner show or no, and then the other child no together with Adebusu and Fua or patch him. Say, sir, boy, me and Cassa investigation. My question said the boy, he does a whole lot of things. Me money, other pictures, sir. Maybe I may pay, maybe the better to join now, maybe better to screen so if I'm able to get it. The guy does plumbing work, he does sculpting, or your driver, he does a whole lot of things. According to the woman, this guy is a master of trade, or he be so no man or call the bar. Emma Professor Benin who said, no, boy, you're born home, or you good, and you know, matching that now in a year, my bra jeans and I won't ban a girlfriend be took on us. No, girlfriend took on the mepes of Abbott Sam and China, yeah, you know, so there was a consensus and an agreement between or no James and I won't ban and then the boss, Professor Benin. So according to the woman, no, this guy, no, I hear James and I won't ban the ban. On any case, and the ban say, oh, Nim Hoshe. The ban say, oh, Nim Hoshe, and you know, no, Kuno. He doesn't know anything about this crime. That was what the child, according to the woman, told she, the mother, say, oh, Nim anything regarding this particular crime, and that everything will be well. It's not only on China, we know about it. So this was what, according to the woman, the son has been telling her consistently, but to share other scenario now, it goes to confirm that even in court and what the police is coming to say, it's different. What the police is coming to say, sir, the son confessed, I James and I want back confess openly, sir, or no, na or mastermind a crime, if I'm conform, I'm go be papa no pun, and I'm go be papa no pun because they had the spec, if you have a panel, Eddie Iron Ross, a bony team. In the band, they said, now all catcher the mother otherwise. Is it because on person of a bomb, meaning who and are not. Now, secondly, this is what is going on, and this is the scenario he painting. The woman is painting a scenario, say, there's more to the crime, and they know, say, there's more to the crime, and Abia, James and I won't ban, obit me, and the more revelations about out. No, and umbe chase, umbe yed, umbe yin if you want, umbe yin if you want, say, the guy has more knowledge, he has more knowledge about the crime and he has more information. In CBA no obi won woman say nipa no woman no nipa no say no say it man ye bibi amfa boy we won boy obeka no cry amaye kra ye ho achre ntina eno no o so bi o mo faculty kwan bi so eye bibi a stopper boy. And stopping the boy, you know, was this particular food poison, and are poisoning the boy for him to die. In same way, I don't know from the standpoint of the woman saying the ban you kuno, because now among per se, and as some a certain group of people, normal person the ban be kasa, and an ban edin ukraine and they deem baby tuja. It's no more poison, no. And now Omar said that he had any foolish kiss. And I even see the woman even came out to say she was smelling a foul play, which means all smelly and answer all sense say be a bush and phone and answer Bene Adolfoni Biana Mufak with you can be so a bisa and only to me substantiate if it is true or not, because the case is in court and that is a serious allegation. But the woman is saying that she is going to head to court to face this. She has come out to say she's going to get the lawyers, she's going to get the people who have been handling the case, and she's going to storm the court demanding answers and demanding that justice will prevail, because according to her, the son didn't commit any crime and this whole thing on the son is bogus. Following that, no, a woman I make an answer, your mommy, if any, Madam Luna, a dear Abeka and son, say if any Madam Luna, it's Madam Luna, no, Madam Talata Luna, ne bano. Aye James and I won banning mammy dinner. No, aye Madam Talata Nuna or no din se winna ebe tuja. Following that, no, aye the police on our Amabe Casamo patches. They didn't kill the boy, they don't have anything to do with the boy. Or more patches say, the boy just showed symptoms and home fano. And as a police people who actually care about people, no matter the crime, regardless what they've done, no, they actually took the boy to the police hospital, gave him the best of care, sent him to the ICU at the oxygen scene. So, but this boy couldn't survive. This boy couldn't survive. At the end of the day, he died. And a police phone, CID, or she case, no, Mr. Mom, he see. Now, Sema, CID, can say, looking at the circumstances and how what has happened, a bad thing said to prosecute the people behind the case, and they'll prosecute the people, because one more patch is say, this particular professor, Bene Yikuno, cold blood, our Jinka, no, September, Yano, this guy was the least suspect, and he was the person even giving more clues to the crime and giving the police a headway to uncover the mystery behind this crime. On an obudin. On an old church amount for Mukan. On an old church, what even happened? Any certain key evidence a police for the pick here on an authenticity, which on an hour can say AAC. So now that the boy is there, it will be very difficult for them to carry on with the case. And even one more attitude almost on me accomplice. It will be very difficult for them to carry on with the case. Because Abani sa nipa na obo wudi nipa ni ntia sibin. So how would the person be alive to defend his or his own words, according to the police? No, aye, the nipa now, the prosecutor now, or the case, no, Mr. Mam, he said, apart, said this is going to be one of the serious things and a big hurdle and a roadblock for them. And on our part, said they don't even know what to do. So currently, this is what is going on. Information are ever out, as I earlier indicated, the woman is actually threatening a court action, seeking reasoning and more details into the death of the son. She is claiming it was her son's food, and if you need to be a demand, the banner, yeah, the poison free mu, the poison fried rice, the papa in the banner, do your pair, and the banner started so heading also seems so or believe it's a way a foul play either from the people who love Benny. And now, sir, it be this one was an attempt to just eradicate or eliminate the boy, so he won't speak much about it. According to the woman, the boy even confessed several times that he knows nothing about the crime. There's more into this, because we need to look at it two sides. It could be say the boy, I don't know, may can say he was murdered, but per the woman's account, one party say the son was murdered because there was more box, or there were more things in the Pandora's box, and now or the baby out, and no, a baby. And there's another scope of argument that the woman is saying again, say the son did not know anything about the crime. And the woman is also saying, say this was a foul play from the loved ones of Penny. So a whole lot of things. I will do well to give you more updates based on all of these things which is happening. Now the police have already ruled out this as a just a normal death, and whatever the woman is saying, the police are saying it's a mere coincidence. So this is what is going on. We'll do well to give you more details into what goes on in regards to this particular case at El Corso right here regarding the Professor Bene and the James Nana Wamba case. We'll give you more update. Thank you so much for watching.